Dead set calling. Are you up for some freedom fighting?
Your wish is my command.
Mary's possibly going on a rampage of cleaning house, and she still has control over the microchips in her vicinity. We need to disable them from her security system if we don't want all the help to die.
I understand.
Ain't desperate enough, right?
Might get desperate real fast if she starts in a... Have a look at this. Jesus.
Right. Well, at least the chips are disabled. Mary has sealed herself in her office downstairs, but the mainframe will repower the elevator. Oh, and guards are on the lookout, so do try to survive.
Brill. Wow, this tech is so cool.
It's ending the search. I will find.
to stay near the mainframe long enough so I can reactivate the lift to Mary's office.
That shit don't work. I'm in my office. Come exterminate the vermin.
Fuck me,
asses down here and head these cockroaches.
Are operational and you can access Mary's office now. And Inspector Lau is on channel. None too happy, I'm afraid.
DedSec, what the hell are you doing over there? We had a deal. We do this my way. That's why we gathered all that proof. I have the paperwork we need.
Is your paperwork going to stop her killing her slaves? The woman's a mad dog, Lau.
We don't have time to fucking discuss this again. Get in there and stop her from doing anything drastic. I'm on my way.
Come on then. I don't need no fucking microchip to gut you, filthy bastards! DedSec, is it? At least your timing's good.
The police are coming for you.
Oh, I am counting on it, love. Everyone freeze! Back away from her. Mary Kelley, you're under arrest.
Take me in, Inspector. I'll throw myself on the mercy of the bleeding court. But don't plan on me staying around very long. You lot! I gave you purpose when this city spit you out!
We'll be seeing each other again very soon.
Stop! You don't think she's gonna let you scum take her white whale?
Who are you protecting? The system or the people?
Promise us. Promise us she won't go free.
Go. I'll take care of this.
DedSec, you got your wish. Mary won't be walking away from this or anything else. I wanted to do this the right way, but after everything I've seen, I guess I couldn't let her live.
She had it coming, Lau. And it's all she deserved. for the life she destroyed, for Angel, you did the right thing.
She only reaped what she sowed, Caitlin. At least now she won't harm anyone else.
I don't know. That was some version of justice, but not mine. At least, I didn't think it was when we started all of this.
Well, the Queen may be dead, but there are plenty of Clan Kelley peons willing to take up the mantle.
You're right about that, Bagley. I will keep my ear to the ground. I hear about more Clan Kelley shenanigans, you'll be the first to know. You're good partners, DedSec. Let's keep it going.